Technically, no. My machines will keep me safe when the spectral realm crashes into the real world. It'll be dark and cold for a few years, but hey, do I look like I enjoy going out in the sun? Technically, no. My machines will keep me safe when the spectral realm crashes into the real world. It'll be dark and cold for a few years, but hey, do I look like I enjoy going out in the sun? And my robot legions, powered by all that spectral energy, will be there to take over the whole world! That and build huge statues of me. I kinda like statues. They make me look tall. And my robot legions, powered by all that spectral energy, will be there to take over the whole world! That and build huge statues of me. I kinda like statues. They make me look tall. And my robot legions, powered by all that spectral energy, will be there to take over the whole world! That and build huge statues of me. I kinda like statues. They make me look tall. And my robot legions, powered by all that spectral energy, will be there to take over the whole world! That, and build huge statues of me! I kinda like statues. They make me look tall. And my robot legions, powered by all that spectral energy, will be there to take over the whole world! That, and build huge statues of me. That's right, tiny insect. Be brave. I'm sure they'll build a statue for you on this spot once I've flattened you to a molecule-thin yellow smear. Oh, but wait. Who'll build a monument? There won't even be ghosts left. That's right, tiny insect. Be brave. I'm sure they'll build a statue for you on this spot once I've flattened you to a molecule-thin yellow smear. Oh, but wait. Who'll build a monument? There won't be ghosts left! Too slow, you yellow fool! Ah, but it's not over yet! I don't need a force field to swat you like the buzzy insect you are! Ah, but it's not over yet! I don't need a force field to swat you like the buzzy insect you are! Hands off my robot! Hands off my robot! No! My Territron! Don't you break my giant robot! There goes the auxiliary heatsink! Luckily, it's not essential. There goes the auxiliary heatsink. Luckily, it's not essential. My trimodular hysteresis array! That took weeks to design! Not the convex modal assembly! Ah, at least the concave module still works. Not the convex modal assembly! At least the concave module still works. Darn! That's it for the critical exothermic dampers. Reroute power from vibration stability valves 3 to 6. Darn! That's it for the critical exothermic dampers. Reroute power from vibration stability valves 3 to 6. And now you break my polyform targeting stabilizer. You'll pay for that. Ah, get away from me, you insect. Ah, get away from me, you insect. Electrify dome. Externally. Externally. Electrify dome. Externally! Externally! I win! I win! I win! And so fall all who... what's the word? Disobey? Oh, it's on the tip of my tongue. And so fall all who... what's the word? Disobey? Oh, it's on the tip of my tongue. Sorry, but that's not gonna work. Sorry, but that's not gonna work. Sorry, Pac-Man, but there's no way in. Sorry, Pac-Man, but there's no way in. Let's turn up the heat a little and see what this mech can really do. Let's turn up the heat a little and see what this mech can really do.
Let's turn up the heat a little and see what this mech can really do. Let's turn up the heat a little and see what this mech can really do.
And there's more where that came from. Taste my ire. Taste my ire. Taste my ire. Taste my ire. And there's more where that came from. And there's more where that came from. Oh yeah. I love my weapons. Oh yeah. I love my weapons. Oh yeah. I love my weapons. How's that feel, huh? How's that feel, huh? How's that feel, huh? Smack. Pow. Curse blood. Smack. Pow. Curse blood. Smack. Pow. Curse blood. Smack. Pow! Curse blood! Feel the monumental power of me! Feel the monumental power of me. Feel the monumental power of me. I'm unstoppable. My handbrake's broken. I'm unstoppable. My handbrake's broken. I'm unstoppable. My handbrake's broken. I'm unstoppable. My emergency brake's broken. My wrath knows neither boundary nor limitation. My wrath knows neither boundary nor limitation. Taste the anger of Erwin. Drink from the cup of his frustration. Order the dessert of his hatred. Ask for the coffee and mints of his victory. Taste the anger of Erwin. Drink from the cup of his frustration. Order the dessert of his hatred. Ask for the coffee and mints of his victory. Can you feel it? My impending godhood, like an especially tart lemon sherbet falling upon the tongue of ambition. Can you feel it? My impending godhood, like an especially tart lemon sherbet falling upon the tongue of ambition? That's right, my little yellow foe. Keep running. My victory will be all the sweeter. That's right, my little yellow foe. Keep running. Yes, my victory will be all the sweeter. I love pounce mode. I'd use it all the time, but I wouldn't get to push all these other little buttons. I love pounce mode. I'd use it all the time, but I wouldn't get to push all these other little buttons. I'll slice you in two, and each of those parts I'll slice in two, and so on, until you're lots of really tiny sliced up parts. I'll slice you in two, and each of those parts I'll slice in two, and so on, until you're lots of really tiny sliced up parts. Eat steaming laser death! Eat steaming laser death! Eat steaming laser death! Eat steaming laser death. Keep dodging, Pac-Man. Moving targets are much more fun. Keep dodging, Pac-Man. Moving targets are much more fun. All it takes is one lucky shot, Pac-Man. It'll take weeks to sweep you up. All it takes is one lucky shot, Pac-Man. It'll take weeks to sweep you up. That's it. I'm out of patience. Time to hit the big red button and overclock this mech all over your spherical butt. Too slow, you yellow fool. Too slow, you yellow fool. No. Stop it. Stop ruining my plans. No. Stop it. Stop ruining my plans. Then hurry along, irritant. It's about time I shut that big mouth of yours once and for all. Then hurry along, irritant. It's about time I shut that big mouth of yours once and for all. Don't think you'll be getting out of here in one piece, ball boy. I'm new to interior decoration, I know. But I think the walls will look just fine painted pack yellow. How is that menacing? Don't think you'll be getting out of here in one piece, ball boy. I'm new to interior decoration, but I think the walls will look just fine painted pack yellow. How is that? Menacing? What do you think? Yeah! Well, anyone can defuse a bomb. I was defusing bombs in my diapers, Pac-Man. But I promise my next challenge won't be so easy, you pellet-popping peon. Well, anyone can defuse a bomb. I was defusing bombs in my diapers, Pac-Man. But I promise my next challenge won't be so easy, you pellet-popping peon. Well, anyone can defuse a bomb. I was defusing bombs in my diapers, Pac-Man, but I promise my next challenge won't be so easy, you pellet-popping peon. Well, anyone can defuse a bomb. I was defusing bombs in my diapers, Pac-Man, but I promise my next challenge won't be so easy, you pellet-popping peon poo-poo from Punxsutawney, Pennsylvania. Aha, there you are. You're an elusive little sphere. I've nothing much to say, Pac-Man, except, bwa-ha-ha-ha, you're doomed. You're finished. You're nothing but a speck of dust. Because I'm saving the meat of the mocking for when you're begging for mercy. Aha! There you are! You're an elusive little sphere. I've nothing much to say, Pac-Man, except, you're doomed, you're over, you're finished, it's done for. Because I'm saving the meat of the mocking for when you're begging me for mercy. There you are. You're an elusive little sphere. I've nothing much to say, Pac-Man, except... You're doomed. You're out. You're lunch. You're toast. Because I'm saving the meat of the mocking for when you're begging me for mercy. Aha! There you are. You're an elusive little sphere. I've nothing much to say, Pac-Man, except... Wah-ha-ha, you're doomed, etc. Because I'm saving the meat of the mocking for when you're begging me for mercy. There you are, Pac-Man. I can see you! There you are, Pac-Man! I can see you! I recognize that voice! You confuse me! Who's your terrified friend? I'm sure I recognize the voice from somewhere! And he's right, of course. You are all going to die. Oh, yes, very clever, Pac-Man. We're all very impressed. Oh, and by the way, I remembered who your insane little friend is. No, you're the janitor. 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 No. You're the janitor. He's an employee, or moreover, an ex-employee. I checked his records. He was only here a week before we had to let him go. There's only so much shrieking and wailing about eyes that a guy can take, you know. So you see, Pac-Man, you ally yourself with losers, whiners, and ephemeral no-hopers. He's an employee, or moreover, an ex-employee. I checked his records. He was only here a week before we had to let him go. There's only so much shrieking and wailing about eyes that a guy can take, you know. He's an employee. Or, moreover, an ex-employee. I checked his records. He was only here a week before we had to let him go. Or maybe my floors merely get dirty. Or maybe my floor is merely getting dirty. My guards! My lovely robot guards! Oh, curse you, Pac-Man! Do you know how long it took to find the parts for those? My guards! My lovely robot guards! Curse you, Pac-Man! Do you know how long it took to find the parts for those? That's just phase one. I have more stuff just waiting in the wings. Like you're gonna get anywhere with that motley pack of second-rate spooks, Pac-Man! Give up now, and I might be persuaded to make your demise short and painful, instead of long and painful. Like you're gonna get anywhere with that motley pack of second-rate spooks, Pac-Man. Give up now, and I might be persuaded to make your demise short and painful, instead of long and painful. Try and die, Pac-Man. Try and die. Your puny little brain couldn't possibly comprehend what I have in store for the world. Try and die, Pac-Man. Try and die. Your puny little brain couldn't possibly comprehend what I have in store for the world. That's just phase one. I've more stuff just waiting in the wings. That's just phase one. I've more stuff just waiting in the wings. That's only phase one. I've more stuff just waiting in the wings. Oh, that's just phase one. I've more stuff just waiting in the wings. That's just phase one. I've more stuff just waiting in the wings. That's just phase one. I've more stuff just waiting in the wings.
Get him, my robot minions! Get him, my robot minions! Give him my robot minions! I have many, many minions, all programmed to hate the color yellow. I have many, many minions, all programmed to hate the color yellow. See? The robots just keep coming. You may as well give up. See? The robots just keep coming. You may as well give up. Clang, clang, go, my remorseless, unfeeling mechanized army! Clang! Clang! Go, my remorseless, unfeeling, mechanized army! Go! Clang! Clang! Go, my remorseless, unfeeling, mechanized army! Oops! 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 Ah! I hit my own minion! Ah! I hit my own minion! See? I just don't care. I'll laserize all my minions if I get to laserize you, too. See? I just don't care. I'll laserize all my minions if I get to laserize you, too. Oh, stupid things. Oh, stupid things. Ooh, stupid things. Reroute power from the coffee maker. Charge the force field. I need shields. Where's the reboot? Aha! There we go! I need shields! Where's the reboot? Aha! There we go! Shields back online! Divert all auxiliary power to laserizers! Don't make me angry, Pac-Man! Don't make me angry, Pac-Man. Don't make me angry, Pac-Man. My beautiful tank. My beautiful tank. Don't make me angry, Pac-Man. My beautiful Gigatron! My beautiful Gigatron! Stop that this instant! Stop that this instant! Oh, what a sight! No one should have to see you from this angle! Oh, what a sight! No one should have to see you from this angle! Oh, what a sight! No one should have to see you from this angle! Could you at least wash your boots before stamping on my dome? I think you stood in something nasty. Could you at least wash your boots before stamping on my dome? I think you stood in something nasty. Yow! 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 Ooh! Ah! Yeek! Ooh! Ah! Eek! Ah! You, I... I get... Nah... Ah... Yeah! 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 Why I'm... Go... No! 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 No!
Pac-Man, zero. Erwin the Super Genius, 1,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,
super genius! 1,000,000,000,000,000,000! Thank you for playing! Pac-Man Zero, Erwin the super genius! 1,000,000,000,000,000,000! Thank you for playing! Oh boy, I beat Pac-Man! They'll have to accept me into the Supervillains Hall of Fame now! Boy, I beat Pac-Man! They'll have to accept me into the Supervillains Hall of Fame now! Ha 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 ha! Anti-Yellowfield, zero defects! Bzz, wrong answer! You don't win the microwave oven! Bzz, wrong answer! You don't win the microwave oven! Bzz, wrong answer! You don't win the holiday for two! Bzz, wrong answer! You don't win the vacation for two! Yeah, my fillings are melting! Swift revenge is in order, methinks! My fillings are melting! Swift revenge is in order, methinks! Oh, I hate that! I hate that! Oh, that's nice! That tingles! That tingles! So, the little Pac-Man has decided to show himself, has he? So, the little Pac-Man has decided to show himself, has he? I'm Erwin Klang, Pac-Man. The scientific genius and all-around visionary who's about to blow you into a gigaflop of floating points. Prepare to discorporate. I'm Erwin Crockley, Pac-Man. The scientific genius and all-around visionary who's about to blow you into a gigaflop of floating points. Prepare to discorporate. I'm Erwin, the invincible Pac-Man. The scientific genius and all-round visionary who's about to blow you into a gigaflop of floating points. Prepare to discorporate. Gotcha. Oh, this is fun. Like zapping fish in a barrel. Like zapping big, stupid yellow fish in a barrel. Like zapping big, stupid yellow fish in a barrel. Like zapping big, stupid yellow fish in a barrel. Na 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 na. Fry, Pac-Man. Deep fry, Pac-Man. Fry to a crackly crunch, Pac-Man. These laserizers were worth every penny. These laserizers were worth every penny. These laserizers are worth every penny. Okay, you made me mad. Time for a higher gear. Okay, you made me mad. Time for a higher gear. That's it. No more Mr. Nice Clang. Robot tank systems to maximum. Transcendental weaponry engaged. That's it. No more Mr. Nice Clang. Robot tank systems to maximum. Transcendental weaponry engaged. That's it! No more Mr. Nice Irwin! Robot tank systems to maximum! Transcendental weaponry engaged! That's it! No more Mr. Nice Clang! Robot Gigatron systems to maximum! Transcendental weaponry engaged! That's it! No more Mr. Nice Crockley! That's it! No more Mr. Nice Crockley! That's it! No more Mr. Nice Clang! Robot Gigatron systems to maximum! Transcendental weaponry engaged! That's it! No more Mr. Nice Crockley! That's it! No more Mr. Nice Irwin! That's it! No more Mr. Nice Irwin! That's it! No more Mr. Invincible Irwin! Not there! Don't hit there! Not there! Don't hit there! Leave that bit alone! It's one of my favorites! What have you done? Did you break my widget? What have you done? Did you break my widget? Oh, very clever. I still have plenty of ways to hurt you, though. Give it up, Pac-Man! You're never going to defeat me! So why even bother? Give it up, Pac-Man! You're never going to defeat me! So why even bother? I know what I'm doing. The ancients were just rank amateurs. Can stone temples compare to my technology? Can forgotten rituals match the power of giant robots of doom? I know what I'm doing. The ancients weren't just rank amateurs. Can stone temples compare to my technology? Can forgotten rituals match the power of giant robots of doom? I know what I'm doing. The ancients were just rank amateurs. Can stone temples compare to my technology? Can forgotten rituals match the power of giant robots of doom? I think not. Of course I let you get this far, just for entertainment value. But now my minions will turn you into pack pate! Of course I let you get this far, just for entertainment value. But now, my minions will turn you into pack pate. It's been a while, Orson. I've been looking forward to seeing you again, though I regret that I won't be able to stay for long. It's been a while, Orson. I've been looking forward to seeing you again, though I regret that you won't be able to stay for long. It's ironic, isn't it, how our two dreams became one. I have my energy source, and you're losing your precious spectral realm. Now that's what I call perfect. Oh dear, the spectral realm really isn't holding up very well. I guess maybe I should stop siphoning soon. Oh dear, the spectral realm really isn't holding up very well. I guess maybe I should stop siphoning soon. Oh dear, the spectral realm really isn't holding up very well. I guess I should stop siphoning soon. Oh dear, the spectral realm really isn't holding up very well. I guess maybe I should stop siphoning soon. Soon is when I make it, spooks. And for now, I want more power. More! Inevitable winner calling pathetic loser. Hey, Spooks, how's life in that cozy little outpost? Ready to have it torn down around your ears? Inevitable winner calling pathetic loser. Hey, Spooks, how's life in that cozy little outpost? Ready to have it torn down around your ears? If you're relying on that little yellow sphere to save you, think again, you intellectual imp. I've made sure he'll never reach the outpost in one piece. If you're relying on that little yellow sphere to save you, think again, you intellectual imp. I've made sure he'll never reach the outpost in one piece.